All right, ladies and gentlemen, you're welcome to your daily program, GAS, with VJ Saddles, Gospel at His Home. And today's episode, I have a great ministry with me in the building. You can't wait to meet my guests of today. What am I talking about? You know, this program is a dual language program. We'll be speaking in English, I'll be speaking in Yoruba language. And my guest is here with me. You are welcome, my dear brother.
Thank you so much, sir.
Ekabo, sir.
Yes, sir.
Shewa, kwa, sir.
Good, sir.
Wow. You're welcome to GAS, Gospel at His Home.
Good day, my dear listeners. My name is Gideon Alale, popularly known as the Psalmist.
Wow.
And I'm happy to hear this evening.
Wow. As a gospel artist, Ibaole Bere Ishe.
By the grace of God, I started in the year 2016.
Yes, sir. Wow. From 2016 to 2019, Tawai, sir. As in, let me ask. When you first start this ministry, is it acceptable by your parents? I mean, your guidance, people around, is it acceptable by them?
Actually, God gave me that vision in the year 2014.
Wow.
So when God gave me that vision in the year 2014, I have to meet a lot of pastors and also my parents.
Mm.
So you have to discuss together.
Mm.
So it wasn't accepted fully that year, but I keep praying. And through God's
grace, you want it back.
Mm.
So from 2016 to 2019, how many albums or like tracks or like concerts? Let us know the middle.
I'll see release album yet. But by the
one of tracks,
God, I have no release tracks also.
Okay.
But we have been going out for ministrations,
wow,
and also organizing concerts. Also,
wow. So, it is a concert like how many?
We've done almost 3. This year will be the 4th one, I guess.
Wow. So, that means 2016. You did a concert, right?
Yes, sir. Yes.
2017, you did. That was an annual concert there.
Yes, sir. Yes.
All right, interesting. So what brings up that program?
What actually bring about that program was when I just think about God's greatness and also about how that vision just came. And you know, tell you about someone alone, if you just move close to God and also start thinking about His greatness, if you can just sit and think deeply, this God is greater than what you call Him. It's even greater than the one you praise Him.
Wow. Very much happy to hear that from you. My dear brother, since 2016 to 2019, I'm very sure you would have been, it's a normal thing, you would have been with some challenges. That's my face, our challenges. Our challenges we let's face since 2016.
I've been coping with those challenges through God's grace and help. Firstly, I lack any financial challenges, you know, to support this ministry at least. It really require a lot of money. So financial challenges. But we just have to keep moving on, no matter how those challenges are. So at times, our administration, me, our team, our dear Lord, that you expect something. But
there is a question I do ask people, and I do ask God's party brother on this program to you. Is he a call or a gift? Share bunny abiku.
To me, is a call. It's a call.
So let's go to the advertisement and advertise some goods. We're coming back.
Thank you.
You're welcome back to Gospel Artist Zone with VJ Sado. Hope you've been enjoying the discussion here with my dear brother, Gideon Olaleye, popularly known as Psalmist. My dear brother, you're welcome back.
Thank you so much.
Well, my dear brother, since I've been speaking with Gideon Olaleye, can we know your family background? Where are you from?
The name of my parents is Mr. and Mrs. Olaleye.
Mm.
I'm also the second born, and we are three.
Wow.
In a family. That also, I'm from a Christian family.
Wow. I'm a baby boy.
I'm a baby boy.
Bumosho. Wow. That's great. Wow. We're very much happy to know you very well. And I'm very sure that your fans out there that don't know you much, but I'm calling you Sami. I'm very sure that they can say something about you now. So now we have the last question of today, and it's a funny question. We have just from number 1 to 5. Yo, to bat me get from book. Ah, they do it to one.
Question 3, sir.
Yeah. All right. Let the world know your favorite food.
My favorite food, actually, I don't have a specific.
Obawa. Okay,
no problem. Tomorrow, the new Jeffy will write for me. Let me say, Union with a four.
Ah,
that's my favorite food.
Ah. Hey, you go be animal, you
hear? Tomorrow, we'll be.
Hey, like Ogunfe.
Ogunfe, exactly.
Ah, exactly.
I'm well, look, mom.
Wow. Thank you very much for having you so far to this program. My dear brother, we have youth out there who are watching you. What is your advice for the youth out there? And what do you have for Christians out there? And generally, people who are watching, what is your advice for them? That's 3-1 question, sir.
My advice for youth is just to focus on God.
Mm.
If it has been God that called you to that ministry, what you just have to do is to rely on God.
Mm.
If you truly lean on Him, He will never disappoint you.
Wow.
And there will also be challenges.
Mm.
Osumi Oshile, who are so skillful or who are so talented, too, there will be challenges.
Mm.
But if you just rely on God and put your trust in Him, if He's the source of that call, then He will always be there for you, always, and He will never disappoint you.
My dear brother, what do you have for your fans out there?
This year, by God's grace, at this year's concert, I'm going to launch a new album titled Oluwatobi. So, the album is all about God's greatness. Titobi Oluwa, that God has been so wonderful. So, I'm going to launch the album with this year's concert by God's grace.
Wow. That's great. You surely have a social media handle, and if people want to reach you with your Facebook account or Instagram account. Oh, can you release WhatsApp number? Because we have some gospel artists, not can release number.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yeah. So, anyone that you want to release, so let's let the world know.
Thank you, sir. My WhatsApp number is 08107172464. That's my WhatsApp number.
Your Facebook account?
Gideon Olaleye.
What of your Instagram page?
Gideon the Psalmist.
Gideon the Psalmist. Wow. Thank you very much, my dear brother.
Welcome, sir.
Very much happy to
have you. Thanks so much, sir.
All right. Thank you very much for having you so far.
You're welcome,
to
sir.
This program. Well, you've been watching us live and the since with VJ Sado's Gospel Party Zone. And my guest today is Olaleye Gideon, popularly known as Psalmist. This is Gospel Party Zone, Gasp with VJ Sado's. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. I hope you enjoyed yourself today. Thank you very much.